text Panama though. Diesel fuel. Need this for the goal, I guess. Probably just cool. Do it on. Just take it. There's access to Algeria though. Let me just do this. So this is a little bit annoying. pausing. It's pausing. Target. Where is space? No good. Probably the Solus. Yeah. Solus or Fidel. I don't think it's Fidel, right? Fidel is important than Solus. I mean, more important. Can headline this. Next Truman's a little bit annoying. Olympic Games. Yeah, I think it's Independent Reds. It's actually useful sometimes. Well, Egypt, maybe Egypt can wait. Just can't wait. a bunch of crabs. Maybe you can't wait. So no, there's no nor a space. I start to just realign there. Was in China. I think that's important. Two cards for block A. Could be. Just trying to get a new one. Not much. Honestly, not much. So two gonna be here. That's kind of risky. Okay, I should stop this here. I'll wait too long on this. Two VP. Reasonable. It's also two VP. I have to give up this, so might as well. I should put one here, I guess. Just wants me to put it here. I might not be able to respond to this. There's a space if it has an event. So this could be here. Wow. Guess I wait too long on that, but what about this? He knows I have window pack. Fidel for this? Oh, for sure, Fidel. shit, bro. Kinda wanna put one here, but here, maybe? Do you call it still? Panama? Is he gonna purge up this? Wilberry and Duck is dead, so. Way too many targets. Not gonna bother. Actually dark. Shit. It's actually dark. Okay, so no baby ammo will bury you. At least. Ta maybe yeah. Well no ABM might be home time. Oh, one small step. Chase cherry. Pressure. Do need mail ups. What's my space? Muslim. Muslim and what is? Break something to mine then. It gives stuck. The rest three. How many rest three there? Honestly. ABM is scary. So all of thing. Feels like he doesn't have the feel. More brutal way is just to take this. sure what this. Too obvious. I usually do a one-up play, or just ignore this. Really don't want to play this. Yeah, no, no way. Just this. Cool again. So I should space or just do this. Just waiting too long on one small step. Yep. Okay, I'm not rushing on space. Might as well do something. I could do this, it's reasonable. Don't think he can stop this. Fidel is down there. Now, don't need to overprotect. There's no way I'll overprotect that shit. I might as well overprotect this, honestly. Flip this. Fine. Let's go back. a pretty crappy hand. Not gonna lie. 1.123. Could just play China, honestly. Maybe overprotect. Seven. Space pretty big. Also free up my hand a little bit. Lift this open though. Honestly, I can just go YOLO. Maybe just event this. Alpha protect pack. Yeah, I guess. Okay. Pretty yikes, but I have this. It's just this. It's very quick. Feels like a AVM. Pretty much doing this, I think. Away. It's either ABM or Junta. That's too quick. How many? I draw all these red cards. Let's go Asnot. It's a good Asnot hand here. Yep. Give him this to Central. Yeah, too many VPs. That's
I'm pretty much in the lead the whole game, so. Feel like I'm playing pretty good on the VP track. Pretty much get all the VPs that I should get. Except for this one, I'm a little debating on this. But I kinda wanna save. Either I just Indopack right now, but I kinda wanna save the ops. I know that's happening, like the Egypt and Libya thing. Even he fills up and I did roll a 4 there. What else? That defector is good. Bomb hand that nerfed by purge. If not purge, I think it's just crazy. I don't understand the Nasser here. It takes. He should just there. I probably would still jam there, honestly. That's too fast. That's way too fast. Like, that feels like he has this. He goes with the flow. I can feel that from turn one. That must be an event, actually, I would say. Maybe in the mid turn. Yeah, I mean, that's just wrong. Here, it's kind of meh. It's a 4 ops here. That's a pretty counter for 1 VP. I don't understand why he didn't do like something else. I mean, honestly, that's 1 VP though. For Europe. And 3 D star ops. Basically. But I guess it doesn't make a big difference, but it's just a good counter. I know he has this, but I don't know. I'm not. Like, I don't think he's gonna headline this. And a Fidel should be an event here, right? Yeah. Must be an event. Jam something? I forgot. But that was bad. That's risky. I could have AVM and score down there. Yeah, that's risky. AVM also can field up there, so this also risky. So maybe Gunman is the play here, I feel like. Yeah, that's a bad hand. He got bad hand after bad hand, I guess. Turn 4, turn 5, both pretty ridiculous, bad. With purge, this is bad, yeah. I purge him twice, yeah. That's why, probably. Yeah, that's bad. Okay, that was I would call it a US steamroll here, turn 6. And I have another score, another domination region here, so. The board is actually even, but the VP is in my favor a lot, and I do draw these powerful cards in turn 6, which means they will come back. Yeah, so. Alright, good win. I forgot to mention that this is the Atlantic League game group stage, and with this win I move to 4-1, so hopefully that means I can advance. I don't know, I'm not sure. I still has two games to play. One is against Team and one is against Mike. If I take one more win, that must mean I can move on to the next stage. But we'll see. I don't know. I kind of so if you got if you get like the first place, you can get a bye, I think. so that's what I'm looking for. Good win with the US again. I got two wins this week so far, which is a really good bounce back. Do I have another game coming? I don't know. I think I was trying to schedule one on Friday, and he didn't reply yet. I do need to schedule more. I do need to like play more games recently, because my schedule is just piling up. I'm in the Chinese league, and that was also like 14 games before October or something. So, and I'm going outside. Yeah, I'm traveling in the weekend, so. Not this week. Yep. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Nice win. Hope to see you guys next time.